Hello everyone, I'm back with the second card I've created as a guest designer for the What's the Weather Non-Fanatics Challenge. This time I used traditional rainbow colors, played with my oxide inks and created my own umbrella. Here's a quick look at the supplies I used. The umbrella was made using this hot air balloon. I was going to color it entirely, but I realized it wasn't necessary. So I drew the umbrella using a pencil and then colored it using my Spectro Noir markers. I wasn't happy with this bunny and thought he was too similar to the other one, so I used darker grays to color it. Thank you. I used the black pen to complete the umbrella, trying to match the rest of the image as much as I could. Next, I die cut the images using the coordinating dies and fussy cut the rest of the hot air balloon to finally change it into an umbrella. And then I erased the red coloring and the black lines using my white gel pen. For the background, I first stepped down on a wood board a large piece of Bristol cardstock, traced the lines of the future panel, and traced lines around the bunnies to know exactly where to stop the coloring of the background. For the ground, I used Hickory Smoke Distress Ink with a lot of water to get a light gray. I dried the ink, applied more gray, and dried again. For the sky, I used tumble glass, stormy sky, and chipped sapphire oxide inks. I first applied water on the paper and then played with the colors. Tumble glass first, next stormy sky at the top, and then chipped sapphire at the very top. I dried the panel and did this process a second time. To give the illusion of rain, I splattered water on the panel and dried it. I also did ton-on-ton splatters using the same oxidings. I cut my paper to a 5.5 by 4.25 inches panel and picked some oxide inks in rainbow colors: candied apple, spiced marmalade, mustard seed, mauve lawn, and salty ocean. I cut the sentiment stamp to make it one line, bent it to follow the curve of the umbrella, and white it embossed it. Next, I attach my panel to a white card base and attach the images using foam adhesive squares. And one last final touch, I added a white nouveau drop in the center of the flower. And this is the final result. Thank you so much, Nancy, for offering me this guest designer spot. There was no better way to start the year. And thank you, my dear subscribers, for your support and for your nice words. See you next time. Bye!